Hi friends, sometimes when you download APK from some other website which is outside of Google Play Store, it gets downloaded as apk.zip. So we have to rename the APK file name and remove the .zip, and then we can install it. Otherwise the Android system will not allow us to install. So let's see how to do that. To rename the file, you need an app called File Explorer. There are many file explorers in Google Play Store, but I found the one from Xiaomi is the best. It doesn't have ads and it's very simple to use. I have tried other file explorer as well. Some of them keep spamming you with notifications or with ads, but this one by far is the best. So let's see how to download and install. The app name is called MI File Manager, free and easy. Tap on open. Downloaded one file which has been shown here, and the file name is .apk.zip. If it's not showing here, if you have downloaded the file, you can go to downloads folder. For that you have to tap here, which lists all the folder, and once you are there you can go to downloads, and at the top you can see our file, and since it's zip we cannot install this APK file. Now to rename that, tap here, and at the bottom you will see more option. Tap on that and click on rename. And go at the end, just remove .zip. So the extension should look like .apk. Press OK. Now it's renamed and even the icon is changed to Android APK. Now it will be easy to install this app. If you tap on it, it will ask you to install. As simple as that. If you have any queries or suggestion, do type in the comment box below. Don't forget to subscribe and like. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time.